There are many lessons from these tragic, terrible shootings in Connecticut and the other school shootings that have preceded it. But the lesson for me is that we need better mental health services, particularly for angry adolescent boys who are the most resistant to getting counseling, but who are, just statistically speaking, the most dangerous. They feel they have to do something angry and strong to project themselves into the world, or angry and strong as they are committing suicide. And all of these shooters have died, or the vast majority of them have. And the vast majority of them have had severe mental health problems. Their parents must have wished and hoped that they could get help, that they could get services. But they call the police, and the police say, has he done anything criminal? No, we can't help him. They go to the emergency room and they give him some pills and turn them away. We no longer have places in our society other than jail in which we can keep very troubled, very angry, and potentially dangerous young men safe and try and reach them. And that's what mental health is at its best. It's one human being trying to reach another, find out what's in their soul, and give them a connection that may make them less dangerous to society.